Thus shall we contemplate the grandeur of the gods.